Cabrera going toe-to-toe with Romine, and they're swinging with Haymaker.
Yes, they were.
Wow. When is the last time you saw that? Two guys toe-to-toe at home plate.
They're still there.
Oh, my goodness. And here come the benches and the bullpens. I mean, those were some big-time punches thrown there. Oh, there's Judgman, Big 99. Cabrera's hot. And he and Romine went toe-to-toe. Cabrera at a disadvantage. Romine held the equipment on. Attention now. This is turning ugly.
Well, we know Miggy's gonna go. And more than likely, Romine's gonna go. Other than that, who knows? That wasn't one of your partners. One of you just, one of you kind of just go in there and push around. That wasn't one of them, you know what I mean?
Not at all. Aside when somebody charging the mound and two guys going at it, I have never seen anybody or any two players at home plate just start swinging at each other. And Andrew now going over to talk to his brother, which is an awkward position for Andrew, his teammate. He needs to back up, but that's his brother on the other end. Separated the two sides.
I mean, if you're the Yankees, and the Tigers don't want it either, but that's the last thing that you want is for anybody to get hurt, especially where you are in the standings. And the Tigers, you don't want any of your players to get hurt either.
Cabrera squaring off at home plate.
And no doubt Miguel will be kicked out of the game.
Oh, he has to, yeah, no question.
And I don't know how they decipher who else gets kicked out of this game, because there was a whole lot of guys in there throwing a lot of punches.
Here it is.
Right here. This is where it all starts. It didn't stop there. I mean, they're throwing blows in the bottom of that thing down there.
Still on the field with his catching gear, so I'm not sure. The umpires are getting together here to try and figure out who gets thrown out here.
Well, the home plate umpire might say that Romine didn't do anything wrong, maybe. Who knows? He was standing there listening to the conversation between me and Miguel.
Don't know what was said between the two, but it led to Cabrera throwing the first shove and then eventually the first punch.
I thought the big fight was Saturday.
Yeah. Got a preview apparently here.
This prelim?
And it's a pretty good undercard to be sure.
I mean, it's the worst thing to be out there in the middle of one of those things, man, because you have to have your head on a swivel. You just don't not know what's going to happen.
Well, Romine did all he could to get Cabrera down to the ground and then threw some punches.
Nice job there by Castellanos, just trying to get to Miguel Cabrera to get Miguel Cabrera off Romine.
This may take a while for the umpires to sort out.
Well, they need to probably get some help from New York, maybe. Get on the headset and see what New York saw. I think that's what they might do.
Dana DeMuth is the crew chief, the
DH, will they have three catchers on their roster because Sanchez is the designated hitter here today? Will they have Ellsbury, Wade, and Austin on the bench? That's it. So that would be a key loss for them, losing the DH. Yeah, Romine going after Dayton DeMuth there, the crew chief, throwing him out of the game. This is a bad spot for the umpires.